The grief is overwhelming as Noemi Ramos remembers her husband, Antonio Martinez.
He said he was the best husband and the best father for her.
Holding her two-year-old daughter tight, Noemi is surrounded by a room full of friends and family, all trying to come to grips with how Antonio died. He was on his way to his construction job in his Ford Explorer early Monday morning on I-95 in Harford County, along with two other passengers, Jaime Salas and Jose Lavera, when a Nissan truck struck them from behind and kept going. Antonio died from his injuries. Anne Arundel County Police confirms one of its own officers was behind the wheel in this fatal hit and run. Speaking through a family member, Antonio's wife says the officer could have done more.
She feels angry that he didn't even stop to help him or at least call the police to come and help him. She says she just found out in the afternoon and that she thinks that if he hadn't left, he would have helped him and he would have survived.
Needless to say, we're all very saddened by this.
Anne Arundel County Police won't release much information about the officer due to personnel issues. They do say he's been a patrol officer for 3.5 years, and he'll be placed on paid administrative leave when he returns from his scheduled time off. State police say they tracked down the truck at a relative's house in Cecil County.
If these allegations prove to be factual, then it will not be tolerated.
For Antonio's family, they say what happens next for the officer is out of their hands.
She says it doesn't matter no more to her because they're going to go bury him in Mexico and it's the conscience that's going to, and whatever God wants.